Hey, hey, it's Party on the Plaza this Friday, and we are kicking it off talking about the Heart Walk, which is coming up on September 14th. Simultaneous Heart Walks with Dallas and Fort Worth. It's a fun family event. We're going to give you all the details. 70,000 people are expected to participate. We've been doing a lot of great heart health segments with Sonia Azad on Wednesdays. We're going to talk more about why these walks are so important. Hey, and let us know, hit us up. If you've been before, use the hashtag IAmUp. I want to hear from you. Positive affirmation in the morning. It makes my heart feel so good. We have got folks outside for the American Heart Association, Dallas and Fort Worth, having simultaneous heart walks on September 14th. We're going to talk about how you can be a part of that and why it is so good for your heart. A big development concern.
Things are lively on our plaza this morning. It's hopping outside. DJ LC and folks from the American Heart Association are here as we get ready for the Heart Walk. We're going to chat with them in just a bit. You're up with Daybreak.
And we are partying on the plaza this morning as we encourage you to get heart healthy. That's right. We have got the Fort Worth and Dallas Heart Walk taking place on September 14th, guys. In North Texas, the Heart Walk raises more than $6 million annually, and they are oh so close. You can donate, but you know what? If you want to register, that's free. Stick around. We're going to have more details coming up.
Let's send it to Kara now, who's partying on the plaza. Kara.
Hey, improving your heart health. We have got the American Heart Association Heart Walk coming up on September 14th in Fort Worth and Dallas. We're going to talk to you next about the big impact it has on heart health here in North Texas. And we're going to slide now, am I right? Okay, so get moving. That's one way to improve your heart health. A little back and forth action. Stick with us here on Daybreak. Did you know that someone somewhere in America has a heart attack every 40 seconds? And there are very simple ways to improve your heart health. It is an important topic, and we are happy to be supporting it this morning. Joining me right now, we have Myra Robinson from the Dallas Division of the American Heart Association, along with Chris Kendall, who we're going to talk to in a minute, this year's Dallas Heart Walk chairperson. Happy to have you all here this morning. Thanks for being awake with us, guys. A lot of support. And so I want to know what the biggest threat is right now as far as heart health is concerned, Myra.
Really physical activity. We need people up and moving. The American Heart Association recommends 150 minutes of physical activity every week. Walking is the easiest way to get that physical activity in. So get up, get walking today.
Get moving. Like we've been partying and dancing all morning long. We're already getting those minutes in. Let's talk about this event because it's really a special opportunity. There's a big impact here in North Texas you're making when you have these heart walks.
Absolutely, Kara. And when you think about this heart walk in North Texas, we're bringing together 70,000 people to walk for this great cause, for research and education around this great cause. Along with that, we have the donations that support this. We raise in North Texas $7 million, again, towards that great cause. It's just a great thing, brings communities together, brings people together, brings companies together to support this.
And I think it's important to mention, too, that you are encouraging, obviously, donations, but you want the whole family to come out. So registration is free. For people who haven't been before, what should they expect?
You know, we have a kid zone, so bring your kids out. We have it's pet friendly, so bring out your leashed pets and come and learn about how you can live a heart healthy life all year long.
All right, so don't forget, go to WFAA.com/links for more details. And we're going to go ahead and get moving again this morning as we send it back into Mark. So thank you, guys.
Hey, good morning, you guys. You know, every 40 seconds, someone in this country has a heart attack. So we are out here with the American Heart Association this morning, ahead of the heart walks in both Dallas and Fort Worth, trying to make a difference. We want you to get involved as well. We'll tell you how when we come back.
too terribly wide. Oh, no. Oh, no. My arch nemesis in studio.
Okay, so Kyle was giving Blue Bear, a hard time about his dance moves, and we think they should have a dance off. What do you think, Blue Bear? Mm-hmm. Yes? He's nodding.
Let's
okay.
Bring it. Come on, Blue Bear, show us some
Kyle,
moves.
Kyle, you ready?
This isn't happening.
Oh! Throw it out there.
All
is
right.
Is that all you have, Blue Bear? Come on, man.
You're not getting his feet.
There he goes.
There, you can't get his feet. Okay.
I can barely stand it.
Let's keep in mind, he's been outside in the humidity. He's hot. Okay, you ready? Kyle's going to show him
here
what
goes.
It is.
Come on, Kyle.
Okay, my one dance move, I can actually.
Boo. Boo.
I love Fridays.
That was terrible. Okay, Kyle, you get a consolation prize.
All right, they're going to work on their dance moves. Dimitri is going to tell us what's going on the road.
Are you feeling okay. Sad for them right now?
The party on the plaza taking place this morning, getting ready for the American Heart Association's Heart Walks in Dallas and Fort Worth. It's next Saturday, 9:14, the date. Circle it on your calendar, raising money for a good cause. We will be out there, and we'll be outside in a minute with DJ LC getting that party. Well, it's already been started. We're going to continue that party. Maybe we'll get Kyle to show off some more dance moves. What do you think, everybody?
Blue Bear told them to stay inside.
Yeah, Twitter has also told me to stop.
Your point.
You know, heart disease is the number one killer of men and women in this country, you guys. But the American Heart Association is making a difference big time. We are out here on our plaza celebrating with them in the days ahead of the Heart Walks in Dallas and in Fort Worth. We want you to get involved. We're going to tell you how when we come back. Hey, good morning, you guys, and happy Friday. You know how we do this. We party on the plaza. Well, this Friday, we are partying with folks from the American Heart Association. We're celebrating really ahead of the Heart Walks in both Dallas and Fort Worth. That's coming up next weekend. We're going to tell you about that, try and get you out there as well. We've got the chair of the Fort Worth Heart Walk here, Mike Kaywood. And Mike, you know, the American Heart Association does a lot of work in terms of prevention. Tell me about how that has impacted your life.
Yeah, well, you know, cardiovascular disease affects all of us, our friends, our family. In my family, it's my grandparents, my parents, my in-laws, and me personally. And so it's really a mission that I'm passionate about. And when they asked if I'd be the co-chair of the Heart Walk, I said, I'm in. And I brought my wife with me.
You got to bring someone with you. Tell us why the walk is so important.
Well, it supports the research that we desperately need. The support mission of the Heart Association really is to get us to be healthier and to find those simple things that we can do in our life. Adding, you know, color to our diet, exercising, just moving, eating smart, and paying attention to our health.
Look, you just spoke my language. We're talking about the Simple 7, folks, and you know I've been talking about that all month long on my Wellness Wednesdays. And you know, WFAA and the Tegna Foundation recognize the American Heart Association's leadership and commitment to helping others to improve their overall health and well-being. So we want to present you with a little gift. It's a big gift, actually. It's a check that is going to go toward healthy living initiatives, specifically in the southern sector of Dallas. So Stephanie, are you ready to show folks how much this little gift is? It's $50,000. So we want to thank the American Heart Association for all the fantastic work that you do, and we want to help you to continue to do that work, okay? So you guys, before we talk to them more on I Am Still Up, I just want to mention that Heart Walks one more time, September 14th. That's next Saturday. If you got nothing going on, come on out. It's free to do. And by the way, we've got a special broadcast, a live broadcast. Joe Trahan and I will be out there along with our team from WFAA, 8:30 to 9 a.m. right here on Channel 8. So thank you again to all of you for waking up early and coming out here to party with us. We're going to talk with them more on I Am Still Up. Hey, you guys, and we have been, boy, getting the weekend started off right. We are all pumped
about
the Dallas and Fort Worth Heart Walks that are coming up again next Saturday. And hey, if you're not doing anything, you got to come out. It's super fun. So many people come out. It's free to walk. And really, we've got more information for everyone on WFAA.com/links.
One of the things I loved was the different activities they have, including they're going to be taking people's blood pressure. I've talked many times about my high blood pressure here, and the American Heart Association does a great job in making sure people know their numbers. That's one of the many things people can do when they come out with their family.
That's exactly right. It's a super fun morning, and
I'm
Joe Trahan and I will be anchoring a special broadcast out there from 8:30 to 9 o'clock.
Well, you said 8:30. That's early for a lot of folks. It's not. It's like the middle of the day for us, because these
That's
folks
true.
Got up super early to be here today. So, hey, how about a shout out for all the folks who showed up today here?
Yes, Thank you so much.
We said, what, like 150 minutes of working out a week?
There you go. You guys
did at least 60 today.
Absolutely. And how about this big check that we gave them earlier? Let's get this back on camera.
Yeah.
$50,000 to the American Heart Association. Good money for a good cause.
Hey, we're going to be on I Am Still Up coming up on our Facebook page, talking more to the American Heart Association about the Heart Walk. Sonia's going to be doing that, so join us over there. But GMA is coming up next. Okay, let's hear it, guys.
Thanks, everybody.